Just respect your teachers. Be very disciplined, girls, and those results will come. Remember, you are only here for the next 4 years. Some have remained with two, some have remained with just a month to be out of this school. So the issue will be, how do you leave Matulo, girls? Are you just going to be like any other? And I can assure you, you may be very useless to yourself when you just make jokes around here. Because once you get out of that society, people will be saying, now, you know, she was at Matulo, and now she's sailing Ichang'a around, and so on and so forth. So you'll be totally useless to yourself and your parents. But I can assure you, you'll be useful to the society. Because now other parents will be telling their children that don't be like so-and-so's child, who went to school after 4 years, anakuja kuwa mama pima. It will be very unfortunate. So please, use your time well while you are in this school. You are equal to the task. When I look around, all of you are a university material, and you can make it. So please, don't belittle yourself. That is what I want to urge you people, listening to me today, that is how life is all about. And that is the only way we can succeed together. Because as we put up that dormitory, the only gift that Matulo Girls Fraternity can give it to me is good results. I want to see that when the results come out in Bungoma County, you know, nowadays, and I want to challenge the BOM members who are here and the staff, that I'll be so tired to start checking Matulo girls from the top. Nitachoka kwa sababu nitaenda. So nowadays, because I don't want to get tired, I start from the bottom, because nitakutana nayo almost immediately. I want that to change, honestly. And I'm being sincere. I want that to change principle. And that's why I'm here, BOM members. I don't know whether you check that list. Ukijaribu kutafuta Matulo girls kuanzia juu, utachoka. Anzia chini, utasonga songa kidogo tu na unakutana naye. And that is not what I want. This is one of my schools, my girls' schools that I want to call senior. And actually, if it can be a center of excellence, why not? And that does not just come. It comes with the results. Because that is the only yardstick that you can measure your excellence. So I'm giving you a challenge. And I want to appreciate our contractor who has given us an assurance that in 10 weeks, we will be coming here to launch that structure. And I want to believe that you may walk around in this country and you will not get that kind of dormitory anywhere. That kind of dormitory, you can only get it in UK. That is where I went to do benchmarking. And that is a fact. I've given you free research. Go and do it. You can only get it in UK. And that's where I went to do benchmarking. And that is what I've brought here. And the contractor will confirm that when he looked at the BQ, it's just because he's an expert. If you would have given it to anybody else, it would be very difficult to actually get that structure out of that BQ.